And I'll see you, and you'll see me, and I'll see you in the branches that blow in the breeze. I'll see you in the tree. I'll see you in the trees. And the sycamore trees. Applause on me. Good morning, Mr., Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's September 12, 2022, and it's Monday here in Naples. Middle of afternoon in this moment. Yes, by still now, 78 Fahrenheit, 56 Celsius. And this means that this moment for me isn't that day really, 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 really hot like in these days in this period. Of course, as I said, in these days, we have ever in September, even if sta facendo. It being again, once again hot, but ho appena letto che, diciamo, from I just read that from Tuesday, Friday, this is Tuesday, this is Friday, it dovrebbero scendere, the temperature would be less, e qui è d'altra parte, andando oltre la metà di settembre, sembra anche logico, quindi meglio così, bene, penso un periodo. È un periodo che sta così con un'atmosfera davvero piacevole, vedremo. This afternoon, I think that the temperature will be the same. It could also rise di poco, a few degrees, but we'll see. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that today, in this moment, today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way. Obviously, all along the way, as you know, for other 3-4 hours, because c'è in comparison with the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, it's green, and finally, from the core keyboard, Yamaha DGX X640 APG APG 625. Have a great day, old people, of all of the chant words. A silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.